Hi, this is Graham from Jenham's Astro, and this is my review of the Celestron C90 telescope. It's quite a neat package. It comes with its own rucksack, so you can take it hiking, that's the idea. It's got some straps, so you can put it on your back. One detail, probably you need to take a tripod with it, because it's not the sort of scope you can use without proper support. Okay, let's have a look inside. So, inside the package, we've got the scope itself, which we'll come back to in a minute. It comes with an erecting prism, so you can look at objects during the day and they'll be the right way up. It comes with a single eyepiece, which is 32mm focal length, and considering the price of the package, about £150 in the UK, $200 in the US, it's not bad quality. And finally, it comes with a finder scope, which is 8x21. To be honest, it's the weak link in the package. It's really too small to be usable for astronomical work, so I think it's got to go in the bin. Okay, let's have a look at the scope itself. So it's a Maxitov design. It's focal ratio of f14, so there's 1.2 meters of light path somewhere within this tube. Comes with a standard dovetail mounting, so it can connect to equatorial and azimuth mounts. Pretty standard. Comes with lens caps. And here you can see the primary mirror and the secondary. And coming around the back, you can see the focus knob. So here it is, it's quite a nice smooth action. No obvious mirror shift, image shift when you use it, although I'd say it's not very precise. So if you need to do fine focusing and maybe webcam imaging, it's quite a lot of trial and error. Overall though, nice build quality. It's all metal, the tube. Nice bit of kit really. I'd say you're going to be looking at using it on bright objects where you want a high magnification, so the moon and the bright planets. If you're thinking about using it for wide field or deep sky, faint fuzzy kind of thing, it's not really what it's going to be good at. As a second scope, a grab and go scope, something that maybe you can use to image the planets, definitely recommend it.
Here it is ready to go. Thanks for listening. You can see some pictures at Jenham's Astro.